I have spent my whole life scared. Frightened of things that could happen. Might happen, might not happen. 50 years I spent like that. Finding myself awake at 3 in the morning. Do you know what? Ever since my diagnosis, I sleep just fine. I came to realize it's that fear that's the worst of it. That's the real enemy.